A rich man opens the paper one day. He sees the world is full of misery. It's a parable. A rich man opens the paper one day. He sees the world is full of misery. He says, I have money. I can help. So he gives away all of his money. But it's not enough. The people are still suffering. One day, the man sees another article. He decides he was foolish to think just giving money was enough. So he goes to the doctor and says, Doctor, I want to donate a kidney. The doctors do the surgery. It's a complete success. After he knows he should feel good, but he doesn't, for people are still suffering. So he goes back to the doctor. He says, Doctor, this time, I want to give it all. The doctor says, what does that mean, give it all? He says, this time I want to donate my liver, but not just my liver. I want to donate my heart, but not just my heart. I want to donate my corneas, but not just my corneas. I want to give it all away. Everything I am, all that I have. The doctor says, yeah, a kidney is one thing, but you can't give away your whole body piece by piece. That's suicide. And he sends the man home. But the man cannot live. Knowing that the people are suffering and he could help. So he gives the one thing he has left, his life.
And does it work? Does it stop the suffering?
You live in the world, what do you think?
So he killed himself for nothing?
Did he?
Well, I mean, you're saying what are you saying?
Only a fool thinks he can solve the world's problems.
Yeah, but you gotta try, don't you?